Alright, what's up, y'all? This is me again. Now, I'm thinking, now, why the hell, this don't make any sense to me right now. Like, why the hell do these R&B singers, like, they fall in love, right? Like, why do they fall in love? But their rappers fall in love. Why do singers slash rappers fall in love? Like, I don't get it. Like, let's say R&B singer, for instance. They fall in love. Right? They make a song about that fall in love. I found a new nigga. I love him. The nigga break their heart. I ain't dating no more. Like, what the fuck? A couple months ago, you just rap about how you love this nigga. Now, months later, you rap about how you hate these niggas. Saying they were rappers. Rappers find a girl that can be their match. I love this girl all the time. Every day like a dime. She's mine. A month later, fuck these hoes, don't need them. Fuck these hoes, can't eat them. What the fuck, nigga? Hey, months ago, you not say you love the bitch? Now, this month, you saying you hate the bitch. What the fuck? Come on, y'all. You gotta do better, rappers and singers. I'm tired of hearing this song pop on the radio about you loving this nigga and you hating that nigga. You loving this hoe, you hating that hoe. You either love him or you hate him. Simple as that. Stop making love songs. Stop making hate songs. Make songs that make us like them. Like I was back in the day. Back in the day, songs weren't about just money and bitches and damn and love. I mean, okay, it was about love, but you know, breaking hearts and shit. It was about love and peace and harmony and warmth and comfort, man. I look at all them old videos from the 90s and the 80s. I'm like, damn, you guys get comfortable with this song. I look at this shit now. Like, what the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck? What the fuck? That's all I'm saying. What the fuck? I'm not gonna jam your voice. What the fuck? This shit is crazy, but like, rappers ain't go around here. They go around here rapping and singing about they love this bitch. They love this nigga. They must say they hate this bitch. They hate this nigga. If y'all know you're gonna break out months later and make a song about it, don't date nobody. My thing is, if you famous, just fuck. There's no relationship needed. Just fuck. Simple as that. Just fuck. You don't have to worry about making no songs about hating. You know what I'm saying? But then again, that might be this. You know, that might be their inspiration. You know, I mean, you can't make a bunch of songs about just fucking. I fuck. You can't just make a song about that. You know, that must be inspired. You know, it's crazy though. You know, but you need to stop the shit though, man. I'm really getting sick and tired. Turn to the video. You don't hear about Mary J. Blige and her husband got into a fight. Nobody give a damn about that. I don't give a damn about y'all business that be put out there. What the girl named Keisha Cole? Her damn dramatic ass. Got the whole world know her damn business. Shit, we already know you're married, we already know you got a baby. Why the hell you got, I mean, not all relationships could be perfect. Why the hell you gonna put your shit out on the show? And then you got your family on crack. Why the hell you gonna put your family on crack? Like, not on crack, but you know your family. I mean, who does that? Like, just to get fame? Just get noticed out there? Just to make your damn songs become popular or something? I mean, come the fuck on. Like, that's why I don't really care about being famous. You know, well, if I do become famous one day, I'm not gonna have everybody up in my business. I'm gonna be like Angela Bassett. All you know is that she married to Courtney B. Vance, and that's it. And the movie she playing, and shit, you don't know her, you know all the basic stuff. You don't know her history and stuff like that, because people keep stuff private. She got a private life, you know? That's how I'm gonna be. But these damn rappers and singers and all that want the whole world to know that they got their damn heart broken, or the nigga did them dirty, or the bitch did them dirty. Nobody gives a F-U-C-K, a fucker, okay? Damn, dude, stop this shit. So I'm about to go. Peace out. Hassalamu alaikum. I finally say it right here. I'll catch y'all later on. Alright, goodbye.